Well, here it goes. My baby perfect shot account. Well, not so much a baby anymore, but this is my first alt. And woohoo! I just got my first gold. Minus 26 in the open, in the weekend round. Yeah, I got two extra drops, one on 6 and one on 16. Tickled pink. Yeah, my first shot was, yeah, on the opener was par, which I wasn't impressed about. And then I got a minus 12. So that's an improvement. Kicked butt and got my first gold. First gold ever. And my goodness, that feels so good. Wow, my first gold. Yahoo! Now I know what it feels like. Some really nice coin there. And extra points for the major. Don't use the dart. Don't use the snipe viper. Don't use the kingfisher. But extra miles always helpful, so that's awful nice. 37. Yeah, don't use the machete. And an upgrade on the Goliath. Well, haven't used it much, but I'm sure I will in the future. And an upgrade in the big topper. Wow. Well, I know that one can come in handy as well. So, 75 Titans. Holy. Holy. That'll keep me going for a while. And 25 Kingmakers. Awesome. Wow. Well, that was exciting. That was very exciting. So, my very first gold, and I will never forget, it's the Spring Major, which is my favorite season. Spring, everything is baby green. And yeah, it was a very frustrating tournament and a lot of close drops and disconnects and other issues on some of the other, my Neil's account and my Sure Shot account. But yeah, I got my first gold. So I hope you all did as well and are happy with your chests, although I would say you're probably not. And here's my scorecard. I had 1,251 games in and 24 hole-in-ones and 12 albies. So that looks awful pretty, doesn't it? Yes, it does. So awesome day, everyone, and see you in the next tourney.